high school with, Gary Glue Lips.
I'm gonna tell you about him.
So in high school, there was this kid named Gary, and he loved to eat glue. Every time you looked at him, he was squeezing a bottle of Elmer's glue in his mouth. For lunch, he'd bring a lunchbox full of glue, nothing but glue, and he'd eat it. Bro was constantly in the bathroom, constipated from all the glue in his ass. Everybody would point at him and say, glue eater, glue ass, but he loved it. He didn't care what anyone thought of him, and I thought that was pretty cool. So I asked him to go to Applebee's with me, and I ordered the mozzarella sticks, but he brought glue sticks, and he just chomped on them. But we became good friends, but he died the way you'd expect someone who ate glue would die, a skydiving accident. You see, we had a senior skydiving trip at my school, and you had to pick a partner and pack your own stuff, and he said, don't forget the parachutes, but I thought he said pair of shoes. So when he jumped out of the plane and he went to deploy his parachute, a pair of Nike Air Jordans came out and he hit the ground and died. I was so confused because they were Air Jordans, but I guess that didn't matter. So I didn't jump out after I saw what happened. But his tombstone was the shape of a bottle of glue. Elmer's paid for all the funeral costs.
Yeah.